Like a hypocrite, I am not free of sin, I ain't innocent. Got a girlfriend, my love for her is ridiculous. But lately I've been texting other girls, getting intimate. Blame it on the devil, blame it on the phone. It's 2 in the morning, text like, what you doing? I know I should be honest and leave the others alone. My inner voice is screaming at me, bruh, come on. I go to church, looking at God's word. The preacher speaking, teaching words from Proverbs. Talking about the righteous and the wicked, I'm feeling nauseous. I keep trying to hide in the dark, I'm trying to fight this. I keep trying to fight by myself, I need to stop this. Sick and tired of running from God, I feel exhausted. No more lying, no more denying and being fake. I'ma pray, I believe only He can make a way.
Lord, I pray that in me You have Your way. Lord, I pray that Your will is done today. Lord, I pray that in me You have Your way.
Pain inside, I have fallen and hoping You can forgive my lies. Temptation is waiting and I have no more power. Should have known from the start, I can't do this without You. Why do I stumble? I feel I can't make it. You've given me blessings to lead Your congregation. How can they follow a leader who can't control thyself? I am on both knees because I know Your help. Late that night I wept, right now I'm admitting I take on the blame and face the consequences. I just want redemption, I know I was tripping. Just want another chance if second chances are given. Lord, I honor Your name, I wanna give You my all. Right now I'm making a change, I'm willing to be ashamed. Deleted all of the mess, I'm gonna call on my girl, cause I gotta confess.
Lord, I pray that in me You have Your way. That Your will is done today. Lord, I pray that in me You have Your way. Lord, I pray that Your will is done today. Lord, I pray that in me You have Your way. Lord, I pray that Your will is done today.
I'll be a winner, I know I'll come across as super pious. Every day is a new purgation, I pray to God to give me the strength to fight it. God's love shines on me, I feel delighted. And when I let Him down, man, it really hurts. I gotta put time, work, and energy. He has given me a position of authority in His church. And don't run from His love, why do that? Don't be ashamed from His sins, cause He knew that. He gave His only Son just so we can live. All He asks in return is love. That's legitimate. I am not God, I was made in His image. And since I'm not perfect, then I come with flaws. So when I preach and you give me an applause, just remember the words come straight from God. My transgressions are just like Yours. I take blame for the things I've done. But when I fall, I get right back up. I will be victorious in the name of His Son.